And now it's time for Meet the Presidents, a show where we get to meet the presidents.
Get psyched, man. Get psyched.
George Washington was born in the state of Virginia a long time ago. George Washington is so well loved in our country that he is featured on our $1 bill, our quarter. He has his own monument called the Washington Monument, and his face was carved in the side of Mount Rushmore. Our nation's capital, Washington, D.C., was named after him. That's pretty sweet!